With startling swiftness, the blight of gang violence has spread to outlying communities. Suburban, middle-class neighborhoods once thought to be comfortably far removed from this threat to life and to property.
Gardena always had clubs and then a gang. And so they're always battling it with one city or another. Not a lot of gunfire, but it'd just be in that one area, right? On Ainsworth and Gardena Boulevard. That was a spot. If they wanted to find us, they'd find us there.